All right, let's go. Hell yeah, playoff time.
Stepping up to the plate, Rosanna Phelps.
How do you suppose this batter feels about the infield fly rule?
Positive thoughts.
Did I do that?
Stepping up to the plate, Alex Rodriguez.
If they had baseball playing robots, all these kids would be out of work. What a shame.
That was a 99-cent swing.
The delivery line.
Yay!
Let's do it.
All right, let's try to get a double play on this next play. All right. Scary Coochie.
It's a strike.
That kid is showing some real discipline at the plate there.
Oh, God damn it.
I think I made
it. You won't be seeing that clip on the news tonight, Sonny.
Now batting, Stuart Sullivan. Up and the pitch. A hard shot.
I did it!
On the run and makes the catch. Settling into the boxes, Wally Evans. Here it comes.
The hide was knocked off that one. What a play! It's pure power up.
The score is tied at 0. Stepping up to the plate, Nikki Kawaguchi.
When you think batting, you think hit the ball. And that's just what this kid is doing right now. The hide was knocked off that one.
He drops it, picks it up. Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morgan.
This batter's swing starts out slow and then speeds up over the plate. This particular swing started yesterday.
A hard shot. That's
this kid on the mound is looking pretty serious.
Pitch, line.
I got a bad feeling
the
about
center fielder
this.
Gets to it.
What are you from, Star Wars? I've got a bad feeling
Settling
about this.
Maria Luna.
I'm ready to give
Aha,
the
Star Wars.
The best dressed award for today's game.
Here's the pitch, line shot.
Damn, we're just torching these guys already.
Gets to it. At bat now, we've got Annie Frazier.
Come on, let's go for a grand salami. Start out the playoffs.
Here's the pitch, out of the strike zone.
You're doing very well.
The delivery, this should bring the runner at third home.
No, it won't.
Alex Rodriguez fields it.
It is not going to be close. I'm not trying that.
Heath Wheeler.
This batter needs to concentrate on just one thing. Timing and patience.
Here it comes, out of the strike zone.
We're the best.
Here it comes, another.
I don't believe my ears. It's a sonic boom.
Picks it up.
Yeah, baby.
Stepping up to the plate, Sally Dobbs.
This kid can't help but look good in a hat.
Here it comes. That's a ball.
I know you can do it.
Here's the pitch. That's a ball.
Are you trying to be bad?
Here it comes. A hard shot.
That was neat.
The right fielder.
Not gonna try it. I could try, but I'm not.
Settling into the boxes. Superstar.
Grand Salami. Come on, my man.
Wait, is that true?
Strike!
Here's the pitch. Hit sharply.
There we go, baby.
Yippee!
There we go, baby.
You can tell that's one happy kid crossing home plate. Ooh, and the run scores.
Did you see that kid score? Brilliant.
And they score a run.
Look at that kid go.
You're no good.
Settling into the boxes, Amir Khan.
This batter's big on charity. Always giving back to the community. Let's see if he'll give the ball back to the pitcher.
Here it comes. Ball.
Excellent.
And the count goes to 2 balls and no strikes. Here's the pitch. Out of the strike zone.
I don't know about that one, Sonny.
All right, not even going to touch it.
The windup and the pitch. Strike! And the count goes to 3-1.
The pitch, and that's a free pass. Settling into the boxes, Jorge Garcia.
Come on, Jorge.
The pitch misses for a ball.
Believe
the count
in yourself.
Is one ball and no strikes. The pitch, it's a strike.
That's debatable.
You gotta swing the bat if you're gonna put the ball in play, Sonny.
There's the pitch, out of the strike zone.
I don't know about that one, Sonny.
Here it comes, superstar. Lance
superstar.
Out, that'll end the inning. We move to the top of the second.
Whoever said two runs don't make a right has never seen this kid banging dingers.
Here's the pitch.
That's a tough pitch to handle, Sonny.
Here's the pitch. Out of play.
Look.
Here's the pitch.
A screamer.
That failed to rock.
Vicky gets to it. Now batting.
Very good. This batter needs to concentrate on just one thing, timing and patience.
You gotta swing the bat if you're gonna put the ball in play,
Sonny.
Are you really that bad?
Here's the pitch. Another. Jorge.
Yes,
it's a tremendous diving stop.
Wow, you're really good.
That should be scored as a fielder's choice.
Here's the pitch. That's a strike.
It's tough to let a pitch like that go by, Sonny.
Would you like some assistance?
You gotta swing the bat if you're gonna put the ball in play, Sonny.
Coming now.
Here it comes. Line shot.
Amir
on the run and makes the catch. Now batting, Donald Logo.
This batter can explode up there at the plate. I mean, the kid can hit. I don't mean the kid will blow up. That's just crazy.
The windup and the pitch. Jorge has it. That's an out, and that will retire the side. We move to the box.
Sometimes you get up there to the plate and you don't know what to expect. But that's to be expected in this game.
Here it comes. Misses for a ball.
We will teach them how to rock.
The windup and the pitch. Line shot. Stuart Sullivan. Nails it. Up and the pitch. Line shot. Stuart Sullivan. Makes an amazing over-the-shoulder catch.
In this situation, it's best to plan on getting a hit.
Rhett Taylor gets it.
Hey, somebody got a power up.
Settling into the boxes, Rosanna Bells. Pitch? That's a strike.
A good pitcher uses his best stuff to set up a power pitch for the strikeout. That way you get another power-up out of the deal.
Coming
out. Pitch.
The kid topped that one.
We did it before and we can do it again.
Gets to it. At bat now, we've got Alex Rodriguez.
They don't call this kid Hey Bada Bada for nothing.
I've seen tougher looking players.
Looks like a sonic boom.
Oh, wow. Scoops it. Settling into the boxes. Maybe he
The pitcher better not misunderestimate this kid's predetermination.
Couldn't hold on to it. Scoops it. Out.
Aha, that was part of my plan.
That should be scored as a fielder's choice.
Pitch. Strike. Would you like to borrow my tutu? Here's the pitch. Line shot.
Oh.
I did it.
Out of there.
Hey, pull a run out of the hat.
Guacamole.
At that now, we've got Wally Evans. The runner goes.
We got spirit. Yes, we do. We got spirit. Spirit. Wait.
Here's the pitch.
How's
that? The hide was knocked off that one. Just looking to make contact here.
You know, you're gonna poke someone's eye out with that.
Strike three, and he's out of there. We move to the box.
Peace, love, and home runs.
Pitch, line shot.
We are the rockingest team.
Chrissy Mulligan gets to it. Stepping up to the plate, Heath Wheeler.
I knows how to play the baseball.
Here it comes. A hard shot.
There we go.
Picks it up. The cutoff throw.
No, I'm not trying it.
Relay. Stepping up to the plate, Sally Dobbs.
This batter has got the eye of the tiger, and boy, is that tiger mad.
God, they changed to another pitcher.
That kid is showing some real discipline at the plate there.
Here's the pitch. Misses for a ball. Here's the pitch. Vladimir Womack gets it. Out! Throw home. Settling into the boxes. Superstar.
Time for a little hitting 101.
Here it comes. That's a ball.
You gotta throw strikes to win, Sonny.
The delivery hit sharply.
Makes the incredible over the shoulder.
Oh,
catch.
Shit.
Double play.
What? What happened?
After three, both settling into the boxes on Reed's shin.
What the fuck happened? Okay, that was weird.
Pitch line.
Nice play.
The left fielder picks it up. Settling into the boxes. Very golden.
This kid is gonna try to move the runner along here with a sacrifice.
It's in there for a strike.
Go, go, go!
The delivery. Scoops it. Stepping up to the plate, Judy Atlanta.
This batter reminds me of a young Kreb Peterson, who played for the Melonheads way back in 96.
Libyan.
Here it comes.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Hooray! Picks it up. Hey, pull a run out of the hat.
These kids are making their move.
Settling into the boxes, Donald Vogel.
The runner goes! Ow!
This pitcher's got the batter guessing out.
We did it before. Lays down the sacrifice. Do it again.
Scoops it. That's an out.
Aww.
Now batting. Santa.
Oh, I'm legit kind of scared.
Pitch.
A sky.
Okay, good.
Ridiculous.
Now.
I did it.
Okay, they're not gonna go home.
Stepping up to the plate, Alex Rodriguez.
Sometimes you hit the ball, sometimes the ball hits you.
Libyan.
A hard shot.
Almost.
Nice. Ooh, managed to get that.
We go to the bottom of the fourth.
When a batter like this faces this kind of pitcher, well, there's gonna be some baseballs flying around. That's what.
The delivery.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Alex Rodriguez gets it.
About this.
Settling into the boxes, Jorge Garcia. The delivery.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Nice.
The right
no
fielder
problemo.
Gets to it. Out. Tosses it to second.
Oh my God.
Like that, it really gives your team a boost.
Oh, you motherfuckers.
Here it comes.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Ooh.
Couldn't hold on to it.
Come on, baby.
Tosses it to second.
There we go, baby.
That was so close I could smell it suck.
Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morgan. The delivery, line shot.
Woo!
Alex Rodriguez picks it up. Settling into the boxes, Maria Luna.
Sometimes you get up there to the plate and you don't know what to expect. But that's to be expected in this game.
That's a ball. Here's the pitch.
It's a buttery good Butterfingers power up.
The pitch.
It's a buttery good Butterfingers power up.
Scoops it. You can tell that's one happy kid crossing home plate. Gets to it. Picks it up. They go to third. Settling into the boxes, Annie Frazier.
I'm going to recycle this one.
Here it comes. Hit sharply.
Yay!
Gets fire.
That'll be on the highlight reel for
No.
Settling into the boxes.
I'm not gonna try it.
Sometimes you hit the ball. Sometimes the ball hits you.
Here it comes. Hit sharply.
This pitcher has a way of looking at a batter that's good for at least 3 strikes per game. It's just spooky.
You are rocking the world!
Tanya Uchida scoops it.
Did you see that kid score? Brilliant!
Very good.
Stepping up to the plate, Sally Dobbs.
This batter can explode up there at
the
plate.
Oh my god, they changed the pitcher again.
The kid can hit. I don't mean the kid will blow up. That's just crazy.
Misses.
They're running out of pitchers.
The windup and the pitch. Line shot. Chrissy Mulligan picks it up. And they score a run.
Oh. Wow.
Positive thoughts.
Now batting superstar.
Watch and learn.
All right. Come on. We haven't had a grand salami.
A hard shot.
There we go.
That's going to score at least one.
I love it. Guacamole.
Can't pull a run out of the hat.
Wow!
The throw to the plate. That'll end the inning.
Whatever.
After 4, our...
It's another classic baseball matchup. Kid with bat versus kid with ball.
Here it comes.
Go, go!
Strike!
That kid is showing some real discipline at the plate there.
You are a very special person.
Awesome. Superstar. Running, and makes the over-the-shoulder catch. Pitch.
Come on, get him out.
Let's do it.
Aw, come on. We were so close. We were so close to greatness.
Runners go. It's a strike.
What's that kid waiting for?
In there.
Some batters just can't help chase a ball that breaks down and away. I say let him.
Are you really that bad?
Come on, give me some juice. Give me some juice. I don't need another fucking fang pitch. You motherfucker. Alright, I gotta take him out.
It's nice to see a new face on the mound, Sonny. The hide was knocked off that one. Nicely done for a power-up.
We move to the bottom of the 5th with our score.
Prepare yourself for some heavy rocking.
Here's the pitch. Line shot. Chrissy Mulligan gets to it. At bat now, we've got Jorge Garcia.
I think we might see a bunt here, Sonny.
The pitch. Lined.
Betty, nice.
The shortstop fields it. Settling into the boxes, Vicky Kawaguchi.
This kid is gonna try to move the runner along here with a sacrifice.
Here it comes.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Henri Deschaine makes an amazing over-the-shoulder catch. Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morgan.
This batter can explode up there at the plate. I mean, the kid can hit. I don't mean the kid
Shit.
Will blow up. That's just crazy.
Here's the pitch.
A screamer!
Oh! Chrissy Mulligan gets it. Stepping up to the plate, Maria Luna.
Don't underestimate the power of feet.
Pitch lined. Chrissy Mulligan scoops it. At bat now, we've got...
All right, come on, Nanny.
Peace, love, and home runs.
Here it comes, out of the strike zone.
That was close, but not close enough.
The pitch, a hard shot.
Excellent.
That'll score a run. Can't pull a run out of the hat. Gets to it, and a run is scored.
I say you take a run where you can get it.
That'll end the inning. We go to the final frame here with a score.
Damn, we're just kicking their ass.
Huh? On the run and makes the catch. Stepping up to the plate, Judy has one run.
When you're up there at the plate, you've only got 2 choices. Hit, miss, or walk.
I know you can do it.
The delivery, it's a strike.
Woo, yeah.
The delivery, strike three, folks.
Where's the batter going?
Stepping up to the plate, Donald Bobo.
Apricots are the most underrated fruit, Sonny.
My butler says
strike.
To swing.
You gotta swing the bat if you're gonna put the ball
I also
in
feel
play,
like a dumbass, Bettany, but I just strike. Realized what you meant
you
by I look just like Frankie Holly. You just look like them. I feel like an idiot.
This one's
damn, dude.
Anybody got a newspaper or something to read?
Nighttime is the right time for new home field. Kids will have to extend their curfews if they choose to have newly unlocked Humongous Memorial Stadium as their home field. The lights shine brightly in. Was that it? Like, do we... I guess. That's weird.
Now batting, Mickey Kawaguchi.
This batter is aching for a break, but the pitcher doesn't look like they're going to cooperate.
Murray Goldman, fields it. Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morgan.
Here's another chance for this team to break up that catch-a-pitcher thing.
That's a ball.
You guys play
and
too many video games.
And the count goes to
games.
One ball and no strikes. The pitch, line shot. Murray Goldman on the run and makes the catch. The windup and the pitch hit sharply.
Just let me get it next.
Check
time,
out
okay?
The power up.
Stepping up to the plate, Rosanna Phelps.
Watch the way this kid grips that bat.
Nope.
Hey, batter.
Oh, shit.
You got
shit.
A beam
shit.
On it?
I didn't mean to. Fuck you.
And the
tries the killer, and now he's out of the game. He got ejected.
Too many fast pitches will throw any pitcher's arm out. I can see why the coach swapped him for a fresh player.
You are a very
pitch.
Special person.
Pitch sharply.
Oh my god. Really?
Now batting, Alex Rodriguez.
When that ball comes screaming across the plate, you've got to put it in play if you want to get the hit.
A hard
shot. Batter, not a person who cannot bat.
Center fielder
did it.
Gets to it. Settling into the boxes, Manny Fionsby. Here's the pitch. It's a strike.
You gotta swing the bat if you're gonna put the ball in play, Sonny.
Coming out.
My. It's slippery butterfingers.
Picks
nice
it up.
Play.
The throw to third. That's an out.
Get fucked.
Now batting, Stuart Sullivan.
This kid is gonna try to move the runner along here with...
Hit sharply.
Oh my god. Oh, god
this
damn it. I tried to dive it.
Ridiculous.
Jorge, there is not a Dementor around. Please.
Now batting, Wally Evans. The pitch, swing and a miss.
Go.
The windup and the pitch.
That is just silly.
Pete picks it up.
It
get
was
are you serious?
Seeing that clip on the news tonight, Sonny.
And the run scores.
You
can
wow. Too many runs. Sonny.
Jorge.
Now batting, Henri Deschay.
God damn it, dude. Like, really?
Pete gets it. That's an out. Go!
That is ridiculous.
Murray Goldman.
This batter can explode up there at the plate. I mean, the kid can hit. I don't mean the kid will blow up. That's just crazy.
Peasant.
At the end of the... Stepping up to the plate, Annie Frazier.
Do you think these batters ever feel bad the way they beat on that cute little baseball?
Blind. The center fielder on the run and makes the catch.
I knows how to play the baseball.
Here it comes.
The infield is hopping after that beautiful jumping bean bunt.
This could be extra bases.
What happened?
Couldn't hold on to it. Picks it up. The throw home.
I don't know why they didn't throw it to third, but whatever. I'm not gonna complain.
Sally Dobbs.
Are you watching, Ronnie?
The runners go!
A hard shot.
Make a great ballerina. Rosanna Phelps. Running, and makes the over-the-shoulder catch.
All right, we're down by two.
All about scoring runs, Sonny.
Now batting, superstar.
Time for a little hitting 101.
The windup and the pitch. A hard shot.
Go, go, go.
I'm seeing a lot of great plays out there today.
Settling into the boxes, Judy Atlanta.
This is a crucial moment in today's game because... Hey, all right, I found my nachos. They were under my chair.
Superstar.
Just trying to get a power up.
The delivery, it's a strike.
This pitcher has a way of looking at a batter that's good for at least three strikes per game. It's just spooky.
Settling into the boxes, Rosanna Phelps.
All right, hopefully she doesn't, like, bank one.
Pitch, it's in there for a strike.
That was ridiculous. Like, it was, like, almost 400 feet.
The pitch, a hard shot.
Are you kidding me?
Adios.
I don't think that
she's already hit two home runs.
At that now, we've got Alex Rodriguez.
Well, we're back to where we started.
The pitcher this batter likes is the picture where you cross your eyes and you can see it in 3D, you know? Coming now. Nicely done.
At the end of the inning, this... stepping up to the plate, Amir Khan.
Prepare yourself for some heavy rocking.
Here it comes. That's a ball.
Rock on, all you young dudes.
Here it comes. Here it comes. That's a ball.
I don't like how quiet it just got. It just got super quiet and it became super eerie.
The delivery, and that's a free pass.
Boy, Sonny, you don't want to give up a walk in a situation like this.
Except that now, we've got Jorge Garcia. The runners go.
It's a buttery good Butterfingers power up.
Let's do it. This will be a double, maybe a triple. Picks it up. Scoops it. Settling into the boxes, Vicky Kawaguchi.
I can't imagine what this batter is thinking about right now. Unless it's a chip. It's a buttery good Butterfingers power up.
You are a very special
person. Run out of that hat.
Super.
Has it.
Oh, God. Just one more fucking slip and it would have been out
Settling
of play.
Into the boxes, Stephanie Morgan.
Batting sure is different from fielding, but these kids have to be good at both.
I know you can do it.
The count is one ball and no strikes. Here it comes.
The hide was knocked off that
one. I got it.
Alex Rodriguez fields it.
Oh, my God, he's out.
That's a double play.
Yeah, yeah.
At bat now, we've got Maria Luna.
Don't underestimate the power of pink.
Pitch.
A screamer.
Very nice.
Now batting, Katie Skiumsky. Here it comes. A hard shot.
Oh my God, really? It's like they know when. It's like this AI knew that I, like, just got another run and was like, no, we can't have that.
Vicky gets to it.
We can't have that, dog.
Stepping up to the plate, Wally Evans. Runners go.
It's tough to let a pitch like that go by, Sonny.
In
that
there.
Was a 99-cent swing.
Like, where the fuck did they just come from? They just came out popping.
Steve Reich.
You are a very special person.
The delivery,
that's the way.
Gets it to first. Not quite in time.
Damn.
That play was so close, it was practically behind me.
Now batting, Henri Deschaye.
The only pitcher this batter likes is the pitcher where you cross
nope.
See it in 3D, you know?
Here's the pitch. Strike!
You know, the best way to prevent athletes' foot is to
watch
between the...
Aye, 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 it's a pinata ball!
That's the way.
Gets to it. And the run scores.
Aye. Wow. They are really coming in hot.
When you're up there at the plate, you've only got two choices. Hit, miss, or walk.
Better not be fair.
It's power up time, Sonny.
Well, it doesn't fucking matter because we got the power up.
Settling into the boxes, Judy Atlanta. Here it comes. Line shot.
Nice play.
This pitcher has a way of looking at a batter that's good for at least 3 strikes per game. It's just spooky.
That was a 99-cent swing.
Wind up and the pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
I really did it.
Fields it. Settling into the boxes, Donald Bogo.
Having this kid on your team is like having extra cheese on your pizza. Ground ball.
Hey, batter. You got a bee in your bonnet?
The first baseman picks it up. After 3, the score is...
I'm going to recycle this one.
All right, come on.
Here's the pitch.
A screamer!
Oh my God.
Murray Goldman, on the run and makes the catch.
In the offseason, this talented batter makes his own bats. Wait, is that true?
Hit sharply.
Woohoo!
And of course he's out.
Rosanna Phelps has it. At bat now, we've got Sally Dobbs.
Now watch carefully.
Here it comes. Misses for a ball.
I believe in you.
The pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Now batting, Rosanna Phelps.
I'm not even dealing with this girl.
Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss.
Okay.
Very special.
Girl, I'm trying to walk you, dog.
That's a strike.
Well, I'm failing at walking her.
The kid topped that one.
Oh.
Picks it up. The throw to first.
I tried to intentionally walk her, and I ended up getting her out. All right.
Every time I see this young batter, I think to myself, self, and then the kid gets a hit, and I forget.
I'm Freddie Fish.
Wind up at
what are you talking about, my boy, Freddie Fish?
I don't know about that one, Sonny.
My boy.
Pitch.
Excellent.
Superstar picks it up. Settling into the boxes. Maybe he ups.
This batter doesn't want to. Too many fast pitches will throw any pitcher's arm out. I can see why the coach swapped him for a fresh player.
Peasant.
Here it comes.
A screamer. I think I smell a power-up.
Noice.
At the end of the inning.
Time for a little hitting 101.
The pitch. Lined. Right. The shortstop on the run and makes the catch.
I'm going to rock this harder than all of the monsters of rock.
The delivery.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Oh my God, really?
Hey, I was just wondering. You think maybe someday they'll replace me with a robot? Boy, I sure hope not.
Scoops it. Gets to it. Stepping up to the plate, Mickey Kawaguchi.
La 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 la.
Here's the pitch.
It's an unpredictable jumping bean bunt.
Rhett Taylor scoops it. Out!
Are you kidding me?
Under the side. Settling into the boxes, Stuart Sullivan. Here it comes. Hit sharply.
Looking good.
What? Why couldn't I go to Sally?
Throws it to second.
Is the game literally trying to fucking...
Stepping up to
the Is it trying to fuck with me? I feel like it's fucking with me.
The extra bases.
Oh my God.
They're headed home. Hey, pull a run out of the hat. Settling into the boxes. Henri Deschaine. The delivery.
Ground ball.
Yes.
The first baseman makes a great stop.
Go!
Settling into the boxes. Murray Goldman.
Hey, what if both the batter and the pitcher are robots? Now that would be some matchup.
I know you can do it.
Here comes a number.
Right
superstar
on.
Gets it.
I think you did good.
Settling into the boxes, Judy Abunza. Here it comes. Here's the pitch. Foul.
Aw, man.
Just looking to make contact here.
Positive thought.
That's strike 3, folks.
Got him looking. I love this game.
At bat now, we've got Stephanie Morgan.
All right, come on. Comeback time. We need this.
Here's the pitch. A hard shot.
You are
rocking the world.
Center fielder.
Of course not.
Settling into the boxes, Maria Luna.
In this situation, it's best to plan on getting a hit. The hide was knocked off.
Come on. Okay, good.
Gets it.
We got a person on.
Stepping up to the plate, Annie Frazier.
I'm going to recycle this one.
The windup and the pitch.
Hit there we go, baby.
Cool. 9 runs will score.
Now batting, Team Wheeler.
How do you suppose this batter feels about the infield fly rule?
Here's the pitch. Hit sharply.
I got a bad feeling.
Donald Vogel has it. Settling into the boxes, Sally Dobbs.
This kid has a new pair of socks for every game of the season. Me, I just have the one pair.
And
the
that's
hide
it.
Was knocked off that one.
This game has.
Well, come on, baby. We need just one more win. Now I'm actually fucking terrified.
That's a tough pitch.
This team terrifies me now.
Too many fast pitches will throw any pitcher's arm out. I can see why the coach swapped him for a fresh player.
Vicky has it. Settling into the boxes, Alex Rodriguez.
You might want to back up.
Pitch out of the strike zone. Here's the pitch.
Ground ball.
Yippee!
Is that good?
Gets to it.
Get out.
Stepping up to the plate, Maggie Kiyotsky. Here it comes. Strike!
A good pitcher uses his best stuff to set up a power pitch for the
Oh my god, really?
No.
You did your best. Picks it up, and they score a run!
Wow!
They are not fucking around.
Stuart Sullivan.
They got so mad at the first game, I think.
The second baseman gets to it. Out!
God damn it!
If you score it at home, that'll go as a fielder's choice. This batter can explode up there at the plate. I mean, the kid can hit. I don't mean the kid will blow up.
At bat now, we've got Vicky Kawaguchi.
And now, a piece from Swan Lake.
Here it comes.
Keep on keeping on.
Dominic Hoskins picks it up.
Damn it.
Settling into the boxes, Stephanie Morgan. Here's the pitch. Line shot. Lance Aww. Lambert picks it up. That's an out. Now batting, Maria Luna.
Hello.
We are not going to get bounced into the first fucking round.
Line shot.
It's power up time, Sonny.
But it looks like this team is literally trying to do that.
Stepping up to the plate, Henri Deschaine.
And the batter steps up to the plate, which is the best place in the park to hit from.
That failed to rock.
Pitch, another. Pitch. Strike three.
That kid will be thinking about that pitch for a while, I tell you.
Settling into the boxes, Murray Goldman. Here's the pitch. Bouncing ball.
Nice play.
Come on, really?
Scoops it, tosses it to second. At bat now, we've got Judy Apuenta.
Laying down a bunt right here may be this kid's best option.
Another.
Yeah. I don't believe my ears. It's a sonic boom.
Settling into the boxes, Donald Vogel.
Sometimes the difference between a hit and a miss.
Nice play.
Bouncing ball.
Ronnie, leave that squirrel alone.
The runners go. Lays down the sacrifice. Good. Gets to it. The throw to first. Out.
You gotta be shitting me.
Settling into the boxes, Zanna Bell.
No.
How do you suppose this batter feels about the infield fly
nope.
rule? And
keep
that
on,
one doesn't
on.
Even get close.
I'm gonna tickle you.
Here it comes.
Ouch.
Girl, I am giving this to you.
Best stuff to set up a power pitch for the strikeout. That way you get another power up out of the deal.
I know delivery. You can do it.
I'm not. I wasn't trying. No.
And a run is scored.
Did you see that?
Fuck you, Roseanne.
Brilliant.
Really?
Now batting, Alex Rodriguez.
Oh my God.
This team to break up that catch a pitcher thing.
Wind up and the pitch. Yes,
no.
Hold on to it. Gets to it. And the run scores.
Can score a run without crossing the plate.
Settling into the boxes. Maybe ski on ski. The delivery.
This pitcher's got the batter guessing out there, folks.
A hard shot.
Believe in yourself.
Yay! Gets it. The throw home. You can tell that's one happy kid crossing home plate.
Gotta make sure you step on home plate or they'll tag you out.
Settling into the boxes. Stuart Sullivan. The delivery. Ball.
Oh, now you get a ball? Now I don't want you to do that, but now you're like, yeah!
They're headed home.
You've got to absolutely be shitting me right now.
And they score a run.
Looking good.
This is not good.
Stepping up to the plate, Wally Evans.
That's
this is the end, boys.
Long overdue. The hide was knocked off that one.
Are
you headed home? That's gonna score at least one.
Hey, these kids really are good.
Picks it up. Stepping up to the plate, Henri Deschay. The pitch, swing, and a miss.
That Some of these batters are just swing. Waiting to tee off on a bad pitch.
Awesome.
So if you're gonna miss, better to miss by a mile.
That will retire the side.
I don't know why I couldn't move him.
After an inning, at bat now, we've got Annie Frazier.
I'm going to recycle
it's 7-0.
The delivery. Aww. Gets by him. Picks it up. That's an out. Stepping up to the plate, Heath Wheeler.
And the batter steps up to the plate, which is the
Just like real life, the Cubs are going to break my hopes and dreams.
A hard shot.
That was neat.
Rosanna Phelps has it. Settling into the boxes, Sally Dobbs.
Now watch carefully.
The pitch out of the strike zone. We're the best. The pitch.
A screamer.
Cool.
The center fielder gets to it. Settling into the boxes, superstar.
Watch the way this kid grips that bat. Opposable thumbs make it possible.
Line shot.
Not bad. Not bad.
Alex
no
Rodriguez
problemo.
Gets to it. Stepping up to the plate. Here's Han.
Sometimes you hit the ball. Sometimes the ball hits you.
Here's the pitch.
A screamer.
No.
At the end of the inning. Pitch, strike. Would you like to borrow my tutu? The windup and the pitch, lined.
It's just perfect. It's perfectly out of my reach every time. Like, this team looked horrible in the first game, and then that fucking happened. Get absolutely fucked, nerd. I'm legit, like, actually pissed. Like, come on. That just came out of fucking left field. Ha ha ha. Baseball jokes. Come on. We need something going. Okay. We got aluminum power.
Line shot.
Yay!
Chrissy Mulligan picks it up.
It would be nice if we got a, like, a...
Settling into the boxes, Vicky Kawaguchi.
This kid is gonna try to move
if
the
we got a,
sacrifice.
Grand Salami.
Pitch.
The kid topped that one.
Just let me get it next
gets
time,
to okay? It. To third. Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morgan.
Here comes a kid with a chip on one shoulder and a bat on the other.
The pitch. Out of the strike zone.
Keep on keeping on.
The delivery, that's a ball.
That was close, but not close enough.
The pitch, line shot.
That was
Dominic Hoskins
super.
Gets to it.
Oh, come on.
If you're scoring at home, that'll go as a fielder's choice.
Oh, shit. I can do a Butterfingers. Oh, this is perfect.
No,
this is actually perfect. All right, come on. Let's do some Butterfinger action.
Runners go.
My, my, my. It's slippery Butterfingers.
They're heading home. Gets it. And they score a run. Has it.
What am I doing? What am I doing?
Out. Throw to third. At bat now, we've got Annie Frazier.
Peace, love, and home runs.
Why did I do that?
Pitch. Hit sharply.
Yes!
And of course. I mean, I got one run. Whoop-de-fucking-do, I guess.
Banana belts.
This kid has a new pair of socks for every
Eat
game
a dick.
Of the season.
I don't want to play with you, Roseanne.
One pair.
Come in there.
It literally will not let me. It is trying its best to be like, no, you have to throw a strike.
Pitch misses.
Let's see if the green light is on here at 3-0.
You know, you're gonna poke someone's eye out with that.
That's ball four.
Don't care. Get the fuck off my plate. I hate you.
Settling into the boxes, Alex Rodriguez.
This kid is gonna try to move the runner along here with a sacrifice.
Let's go!
Get fired! Has it.
No! God damn it!
Now batting, maybe ski on ski.
Batting sure is different from fielding. But these kids have to be good at both, let me tell you.
You know, you're gonna poke someone's eye out with
the pitch. A hard shot. Oh.
I think I smell a power-up.
Double play.
There we go.
I like the way they turn two there, Sonny.
Hey. Stepping up to the plate, Stuart Sullivan.
This batter is always up there swinging, except during rainouts.
Hit Pheasant. Sharply. At bat now, we've got Keith Wheeler.
I knows how to play the baseball.
Here it comes.
Looks like a sonic boom.
Picks it up, throws it to second. Stepping up to the plate, Sally Dobbs.
Now watch carefully.
Pitch.
Ground ball. Looks like a sonic boom.
I'm not taking any chances. I'm not having them go home. I'm not going. I'm not trying anything. All right, baby.
Here it comes.
I don't believe my ears. It's a sonic boom.
Gets to it.
Get fucked, nerd. We're gonna get a grand salami, and we're gonna come back to this game.
Amir Khan.
I'm going to rock this harder than all of the monsters of rock.
Here it comes.
And that is a
Get absolutely fucked, Cubs.
Bad pitch has got to be hurt.
Oh, my God.
What a play. It's your power-up.
Settling into the boxes, Jorge Garcia.
I've heard that this kid writes poetry before each and every game to psych himself up. It could be true.
Stuart Sullivan fields it. Stepping up to the plate, Mickey Kawaguchi.
Sometimes the difference between a hit and a miss is how tight your hat is.
Oh my God.
Lance Lambert picks it up.
None of these people can hit.
Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morgan. Pitch, line shot.
I know you can do it.
Some of these batters are just waiting to tee off on a bad pitch. So if you're gonna miss, better to miss by a mile. Brock!
At the end of the inning, the fifth.
All right, we're coming back.
Here it comes. It's a strike.
It's tough to let a pitch like that go by, Sonny.
Pitch wide.
It's power-up time, Sonny. This kid's got style. Just watch the way he swats the round flying thing with that stick that he's got.
I'm gonna shot.
Tickle you.
Did Sally you see that, scoops Ronnie? It. Settling into the boxes, Murray Goldman. The windup and the pitch.
The kid topped that one.
Scoops it. Right? That's an out.
God damn it. Come on, guys.
I think right now, this kid's got to be looking for some kind of medium, sort of fast, but not too fast fastball.
That was a 99-cent swing.
We move to the bottom of the fifth.
Sometimes the difference between a hit and a miss is how tight your hat is.
All right, come on, baby.
Here it comes. Another.
It's an unpredictable jumping bean bunt.
Lance Lambert picks it
up. All right, not chancing.
Stepping up to the plate.
Singles are pretty good in my book.
Peace, love, and home runs.
Here's the pitch. Hit sharply.
How do we call the game?
Couldn't hold
onto it. Oh, yes. Yeah, baby.
Stepping up to the plate. Beat the wheeler.
I knows how to play the baseball.
Here's the pitch. Line. They're headed home.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Scores. We're tied.
These kids really are good.
That's
and
the way.
They score a run.
We have come back.
Wow.
We're the best. Now batting, Sally Dobbs.
This batter has a unique stance at the plate. Only you can't tell by looking at it.
Pitch, line shot.
Aww.
The
I
right
got
fielder
it.
Gets it.
This game's all about scoring runs, Sonny.
Go, two go, seconds. Go.
Settling into the boxes. Superstar.
Time for a little hitting 101.
Here it comes. Ball.
Let's go.
And the count goes to 1-0. The pitch, hit sharply.
Aww.
Rosanna Phelps fields it. At that now, we've got near time.
Prepare yourself for some heavy rocking.
Here it comes.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Stuart Sullivan has it. At bat now, we've got Jorge Garcia. Here it comes.
Oh!
Lance Lambert gets it. We move.
And then
now batting.
All right, we just need to hold these guys off.
The delivery line.
Nice play.
Amazing! Give that kid a power up.
The delivery ball. Here it comes. That's a ball.
It looks like this pitcher might be having a little control problem.
Or more of a problem with Roxanne.
Almost inside.
I have seen dogs play better than that.
And that's a free pass.
Boy, Sonny, you don't want to give up a walk in a situation like this.
At bat now, we've got Alex Rodriguez.
I know, comeback of the year right here.
The delivery, a hard shot.
As I fucking say something. No, 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 no,
no. The runner is being waved in.
Relay.
Oh my god, no!
This batter has a unique stance at the plate.
No!
Up and the pitch. Line shot.
We got spirit.
Couldn't hold on to it.
We
gets
got
to
spirit.
It.
Spirit. Wait. How's that cheer go?
Stepping up to the plate, Stuart Sullivan. The delivery. The
right
second
on.
Baseman. Get that boom high to the side.
Couldn't have just gotten that, huh?
This batter strikes out now. It'll be just like in that unforgettable poem,
all right.
The batter who struck out.
Here's the pitch.
It's a buttery good Butterfingers power up.
Gets to it. Gets to it. Settling into the boxes, Stephanie Morgan. Runners go.
I know you
my,
can do
my.
It.
It's slippery Butterfingers.
Snoops it. This one will go for extra bases. Picks it up.
Not even gonna try to get him to go home.
Gets to it. Settling into the boxes, Maria Luna.
Hello.
Hello.
Runners go.
No.
Safe.
That's some textbook base running there, Sonny.
You motherfuckers. I hate you.
The delivery line.
You gotta be shitting me right now. All right, come on.
Annie, you have sucked this entire game. Please, I beg of you. You are our only hope. You are our only hope. If you can hit a home run right now.
Here's the pitch. A hard shot.
Well done.
She dropped it.
She dropped it!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
She dropped it! You gotta be kidding me, Reed. Oh my god! We're tied.
Here's the pitch. Out of the strike zone.
Well done.
The count is 1-0.
Oh my god. Okay, guys, I'm literally shaking right now. My hands are shaking right now. Like, this has been insanity. And now we're gonna go to extra innings. Oh my god.
Wally Evans.
The batter steps up to the plate and gets ready to
This
hit
is insanity.
One. That's the plan anyway.
Right. Superstar on the run and makes the catch.
The only picture this batter likes is the picture where you cross your eyes and you can see it in 3D, you know?
He on the run and makes the catch. Here's the pitch. That's a strike.
That kid is showing some real discipline at the plate there.
You look a little lost.
It's power up time.
All right, let's go, boys. Come on, let's complete the comeback.
The score is even at 9. Stepping up to the plate, Sally Dobbs.
When this batter first started, they got the nickname Ham Sandwich because... No, hang on. That was me.
That's a ball. Here's the pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
She drops it.
A rookie mistake, Sonny.
Now batting a superstar.
Okay, come on, buddy. I believe in you, man. Let's get out of here.
Here's the pitch. A hard shot.
Right on.
No.
Gets by him.
How embarrassing.
Stepping up to the plate, Amir
Khan. Prepare yourself for some heavy rocking.
The runners go out of the strike zone.
Nope.
Go, go, go.
Is that a power up I hear, Sonny?
Go.
Okay, come on.
The delivery.
That one's going nowhere.
There we go, baby.
Ooh,
go home, go home. We're going to win this game, baby.
Come to a close.
Oh my god.
They're going to the league championship series.
Woo! The Phillies win it. The game is over with a final score. The Phillies 10, the Cubs 9. Here's Abner double play with the 110% player of the game.
Oh my god.
Knock off the presses.
One step at a time. There's no looking back now as two teams roar into league championship play. It's been a good long year, but it's far from over, says one coach.
Anybody got a newspaper or something to read?
Mike Pizza, a great catch for team. All right, we unlocked him. Hell yeah. My god. This is absolute insane. This is absolutely insane. Alright, so who are we facing? We are facing the Giants. Oh no. Our old friends, the Giants.
At that now, we've got Samuel Middleton.
And I forgot to do that because I'm a stinky boy.
Too many fast pitches will throw any pitcher's arm out. I can see why the coach swapped him for a fresh player.
Oh.
I got it!
Has it. Stepping up to the plate, Ricky Johnson.
This man is big on charity. Always giving back to the community. Let's see if he'll give the ball back to the pitcher.
Now batting, Lindsey Felgate. The windup and the pitch. Hit sharply.
Oh.
There's a power-up, Sonny.
The score is even at 0. Settling into the box is Vicky Kawaguchi.
La 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 la.
Here's the pitch. It's in there for a strike.
This is you. Oh no, my arms fell off.
Here it comes. Blind.
The fuck are you talking about?
Out.
Oh no, my arms, they fell off.
I can't imagine what this batter is thinking about right now. Unless it's a chili dog. The hide was knocked off that one.
The center fielder gets to it.
Alright, we're not fucking around with this team.
Stepping up to the plate.
We're not taking any chances.
Finding a way to get on base is crucial here. A note from your mom just isn't going to go!
Steer right!
Some play!
Swing.
Too late!
That was so close I could smell it sucks!
I know you can do it.
The runners go!
That one's going nowhere fast!
The runner is being waked in. This will be the run in.
You can leave it. It's a gushing geyser. You can never have too many runs, Sonny.
Yay.
Ooh, and yeah.
Ridiculous.
She's definitely out.
Annie Frazier.
This is some kind of day for baseball, and there is some kind of hitter at the plate. The hide was knocked off that one.
Interesting.
Pitcher's gonna have to buckle down and make some good pitches against this lineup.
A hard shot.
Yeah. What he said.
We are having no mercy this time.
Triple, picks it up. The throw home. At bat now, we've got deep feeler.
The pitcher better not misunderestimate this kid's predetermination.
The delivery, a hard shot.
Nice.
Stepping up to the plate, Angelique Harding. Here it comes.
What a rocket!
Oh man!
He has it. Settle it into the boxes. Ezra Travolta.
Having this kid on your team is like having extra cheese on your pizza.
Line shot.
Oh.
Amazing! Give that kid a power-up. It's another classic baseball matchup. Kid with bat versus kid with ball.
Would you like to borrow my tutu? Pitch?
Good job!
A power-up! Well earned! I can't believe some of...
At bat now, we've got Sally Dobbs.
Now watch carefully.
The pitch? A hard shot. Samuel Middleton fields it. Stepping up to the plate.
Superstar.
Time for a little hitting 101.
The delivery, line shot. The center fielder gets it. Stepping up to the plate, Lanier Khan.
This batter is always up there swinging, except during rainouts.
The runners go. That's the ball. That. Throws it to second.
Safe!
The manager put the game in motion and it worked.
Here's the pitch. Ball.
Hooray!
We should see a good pitch here.
Here it comes.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Yay.
Chucky Flinder scoops it.
Too bad.
Now batting, Jorge Garcia.
The runner goes.
Looks like a sonic boom.
Picks it up. Hey, Paula, run out of the hat.
That was super, just super.
Stepping up to the plate, Nikki Kawaguchi.
When you're up there at the plate, you've got to wait for the ball to come to you.
The runner goes!
Yay!
It's a buttery good Butterfingers power-up.
And a run is scored.
Yee-haw!
Scoops it. Out!
Way to go,
he didn't even tag her!
Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morgan.
Whatever. We're up 3-0.
Here's the pitch.
A screamer!
I am so proud of you.
At the end of the inning, now batting, Brett Olson.
This batter's swing starts out slow and then speeds up over the plate. This particular swing started yesterday.
It. Maria has it. Settling into the boxes, Betty Houston. Pitch, hit sharply.
They really did it!
On the run and takes the catch. Now batting, Esmeralda Hyman.
The batter is warmed up and ready to play baseball. That's a tough pitch to handle, Sonny.
Pitch?
A screamer!
Oh, okay.
This could be extra bases.
Good job, team.
Don't know how that happened.
Tosses it to second.
Please don't start me right now.
Now we've got Daniel Middleton.
This batter doesn't want a piece of that ball. It's all or nothing.
It was not
he
my fault.
It, gets to it, and that will retire the side. We go to the bottom of the third.
Hello.
Pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Gets fire. Gets to it. She's in there.
That play was closer than the next second, Sonny.
Stepping up to the plate, Annie Frazier. The runner goes.
Exceptional play.
Is that a good idea, Sonny? Swing.
Damn.
The windup and the pitch. Misses for a ball.
Woo! Yeah. What he said.
The windup and the pitch.
Too bad.
Pitcher has to avoid hanging an off-speed pitch with some of these experienced batters, or else, pow!
Swing!
Pitch.
A screamer!
Red Olsen has it. Stepping up to the plate, Heath Wheeler.
When a batter is nervous, you can see it in their ears. Or the eyes. The eyes or the ears.
One shot. Chucky Flinder picks it up. Settling into the boxes, Sally Dobbs.
What we've got here is a kid who loves baseball. Baseball and cheese.
Cool.
That's a ball. In there!
The manager put the game in motion and it worked.
Yeah.
The runner goes!
Gotta swing the bat if you're gonna put the ball in play, Sonny. That play was so close, it was practically behind me.
Here's the pitch. Lined.
Nice job,
Yeah, we
folks.
Tried.
This.
Now batting, Ricky Johnson.
Having this kid on your team is like having extra cheese on your pizza.
Bouncing ball.
Yeah, should've died for
it. Picks it up. Tosses it to first. Tosses it to first.
Stop.
Settling into the box.
Stop throwing it to first, dog.
The pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Now batting, Angelique Harding.
You can't score a run unless you get a runner.
Line shot.
Right on.
Did I do that?
Settling into the boxes, Ezra Travolta.
I love to watch this batter hit. Heck, I even think the kid strikes out pretty, too.
Hey, look over here, batter,
Most times,
batter.
The pitcher wants to throw high when they come inside on the batter. Just don't get too consistent about it.
Would you like to borrow my shot?
Right on.
Feels it. Settling into the boxes, Nate Kowalski.
This batter's average is a little low, with two C's, but the A in math is a big improvement.
Peasant.
We go to the bottom of the fourth.
Sometimes you get up there to the plate and you don't know what to expect. But that's to be expected in this game.
Swing. A delivery.
A screamer.
Where
Chucky Flinder
one.
Picks it up. Stepping up to the plate. Here's Han.
Prepare yourself for some heavy rocking.
The runner goes.
Are we the good guys?
Check out. Oh. Get out.
The pitch. Out of the strike zone.
I don't know about that one, Sonny.
What?
The delivery. A hard shot.
Nicely done.
Oh. Gets by him. Gets to it. At bat now, we've got Jorge Garcia. Here's the pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Now batting, Mickey Kawaguchi.
This batter doesn't want a piece of that ball. It's all or nothing.
Pitch.
Oh, shit. Well, whatever.
That's an out. That'll end the inning.
I am just super hyper-focused at the moment. Like, I haven't had any chance to talk.
pitch. It's a strike. Let's
go! Can't just throw your power pitches or you'll be too pooped to pop after a couple innings.
Aww. The right fielder gets it. That's an out.
Aww.
Now batting, Betty Houston. Pitch, line.
Ridiculous.
Superstar fields it. At bat now, we've got Esmeralda Hyman. Pitch.
Right
Superstar
on.
Gets to it. We move. What? Settling into the boxes, Stephanie Morgan.
Some kids like to go up there swinging. This kid starts swinging the night before.
That's a ball.
That's
and
the way.
Count goes to one ball and no strikes. The delivery misses for a ball.
Keep
and the count
on
goes to
rocking.
Two balls and no strikes. Here it comes. That's a ball.
Yeah.
That's the stuff.
Not even gonna touch it. It's all good, man. You gotta focus. I know. It's just really, really hard to talk and play because of my ADD.
The delivery.
That's all right.
Ball four.
You guys look funny.
Now batting, Maria Luna.
But God, that
here,
that comeback, man, though.
The runner goes. Ball.
Very good.
You gotta throw strikes to win, Sonny.
Keep safe. The count is 1-0.
All right, let's just do this.
The runners go.
Oh, good.
It's an unpredictable jumping bean bunt.
Gail Weinman picks it up.
This game is all about
oh, God
runs,
damn it.
Sonny.
Do you know what? Whatever. We got the run.
Frazier. Peace, love, and home runs.
The windup and the pitch. Line shot.
Aw. All right.
Let's do it. Now batting, Keith Wheeler.
I knows how to play the baseball.
Here's the pitch. Misses for a ball.
Excellent.
Here it comes. Misses for a ball.
I
the count is two
it.
Balls and no strikes. Pitch, ball.
Positive thoughts.
And not touching. God damn.
Here it comes.
What's
that's ball four.
Another walk.
Settling into the boxes, Sally Dobbs.
It
are
was
you
about
watching,
time
honey?
They changed that pitcher. He was getting tired out there.
Steve Reich.
What's up?
Here's the pitch. Hit sharply.
Aww.
Samuel Middleton. On the run and makes the catch. Settling into the boxes. Superstar.
Time for a little hitting 101.
The delivery. A hard shot.
Ra, ra.
Even the best pitchers regularly give up hits. They just don't give up the important ones.
Oh,
let hits like that go by, Sonny.
Here's the pitch. Misses.
If you're a pitcher in this league, Sonny, you can't be afraid to throw strikes.
The pitch. Misses.
Trouble, puppy!
Pitcher's gonna have to buckle down and make some good pitches against this lineup.
Misses.
Ooh, guys.
Right, but not close enough.
The windup and the pitch.
Aww.
Francis Bluer picks it up. That's an out. That'll end the inning. We go to
what?
Now batting Samuel Middleton.
All right, top of the six.
The pitch, a hard shot.
Oh, well.
Huh? On the run and makes the catch. Stepping up to the plate, Ricky Johnson. Here it comes, line shot.
I did it.
Gets to it. At bat now, we've got Lindsay Felgate.
Laying down a bunt right here may be this kid's best option.
You gotta swing the bat if you're gonna put the ball in play, Sonny.
It's in there for a strike.
Damn it.
Safe!
That's some textbook base running there, Sonny. Just looking to make contact here.
Coming now.
The delivery.
That's strike three. Good.
Stepping up to the plate.
Two outs.
And Blake Harding.
The only picture this batter likes is the picture where you cross your eyes and you can
oh
see
my God.
In 3D, you know?
Aww.
Gets to it. At bat Now we've got Ezra Travolta.
I can't imagine what this batter is thinking about right now. Unless it's a chili dog.
You know, you're gonna poke someone's eye
the
out.
Runners
with that.
Go! Steer right!
Not even gonna try it.
I know you can do it.
And let's get him out of here.
They're wearing clean underwear.
Game one is ours.
And it's a fight.
Alright.
At bat now, we've got Vicky Kawaguchi.
La 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 la.
The delivery, line shot. Esmeralda Hyde has it. Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morgan.
Finding a way to get on bases.
This dude tall as shit.
From your mom just isn't going to work.
Why?
Oh, good.
Errors can really shift momentum in a game, Sonny.
Stepping up to the plate, Maria Luna.
This kid has a new pair of socks for every
I'm sorry, when you say he's tall as shit, all I thought of was that video of that dude on like on a Zoom call going like, "Yo, Randy, you bald as shit."
And
it's like the funniest video.
Maybe even a baseball champion.
Out of the strike zone.
That video is all I think about. Oh, god damn it.
Woo-hoo. Nate Kowalski has it. Stepping up to the plate, Heath Wheeler.
Am I doing this right?
You know, are we all doing it right? We're going home. Going home.
Gets it. The cutoff throw. The runner is being waved in.
Oh, Luna, you're out of shit.
That's an out, and that will stepping up to the plate, Samuel.
But I need a run. I don't care.
This batter needs to concentrate on just one thing: timing and patience.
Oh my fucking god!
I'm gonna tickle you.
It's fire.
Are you kidding me?
Settling into the boxes.
Girl, what are you doing? Oh my god, really?
Has it, tosses it to second, and they score a run.
You can never have two.
Please don't do the same thing we did last time.
Now batting, Lindsay Felgate. Here it comes.
It's tough to let a pitch like that go by, Sonny.
Are you really that
the
bad?
And the pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Good job, deals it.
Stepping up to the plate, Angelique Harding.
I can't imagine what this batter is thinking about right now. Unless it's a chili dog. Power up all the way!
Stepping up to the plate, Ezra Travolta.
Sometimes the difference between a hit and a miss is how tight your hat is.
You gotta swing the bat if you're gonna put the ball in play, Sonny.
I'm gonna tell you play. Here it comes.
That one's going nowhere fast.
Picks it up. That's it.
Ooh, almost got him. Almost didn't get him out, I mean.
At the end of the inning.
Are you watching, Ronnie?
Where the fuck is Ronnie?
Pitch. Steer right. The pitch. Line shot.
That's
the center fielder. Gets it. Settling into the boxes, superstar.
You can't score a run unless you get a runner across the plate, you see.
Here it comes. Here's the pitch.
Nope.
Beverly Suggs has it. That's an out.
If you score it at home, that'll go as a fielder's choice. I think we might see a bunt here, Sonny.
The runners go.
Positive thoughts.
Right. Safe.
The manager put the game in motion and it worked.
What's up?
The runner goes.
Excellent.
Oh.
Chucky Flinder gets it. And a run is scored.
Did you see that kid score? Brilliant.
These suits got splinters in them.
Stepping up to the plate, Jorge Garcia.
Having this kid on your team is like having extra cheese on your pizza.
Exceptional K.
Top that one. I don't believe my ears. It's a sonic boom.
Scoops it. Hey, Paula, run out of the hat.
Cool. These kids are making their move.
I'll see you.
Stepping up to the plate, Mickey Kawaguchi.
You can't score a run unless you get a runner across the plate, you see.
Here it comes. Misses.
Keep on rocking!
Here's the pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
The second baseman has it. Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morgan. Here's the pitch. Line shot.
We're the best!
Chucky Flinder gets to it. Stepping up to the plate, Maria Luna.
Hello!
The delivery, line shot. Couldn't hold on to it. Chucky Flinder picks it up. Settling into the boxes, Annie Frazier.
All right, Annie, bring them all home.
The delivery,
that kid
sure?
is showing some real discipline at the plate there. Swing!
Here's the pitch. Hit sharply.
No, that's not gonna do it.
We move to the bottom of the second. Here's the pitch. It's in there for a strike.
Ooh, yeah!
The pitch.
That one's going nowhere fast.
Wick! Ah! Pitch.
That's strike three, folks. In underwear.
Settling into the boxes, Brett Olson. Pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Right. Superstar has it. At bat now, we've got Betty Houston.
The batter steps up to the plate and gets ready to hit one. That's the plan anyway.
Yeah, yeah.
No. Oh,
yay.
Gets it.
Hit her stomach. Jesus.
Settling
beat the shit out of her.
Up and the pitch. Oh. Amir makes a great stop. The throw to first.
Up, and we lost our ball.
At the end of the inning,
this batter's got one heck of a swing. A big truck tire hanging from a willow tree in his front yard.
Here's the pitch. The second baseman scoops it. That's an out.
He almost made it through.
Settling into the boxes, Sally Dobbs.
This batter always reminds me of the short guy from that movie about baseball.
Line shot.
Yay!
Gets by him.
That'll be on the highlight reel for sure.
This will be a double, maybe a triple.
That's the stuff.
Now batting to superstar.
This batter has got the eye of the tiger, and boy, is that tiger mad.
The windup and the pitch. That's a ball. The count is 1-0.
Swing.
The pitch. Hit sharply.
Oh, that's out of here.
I got all of that one.
No doubt about that one, sonny.
Stepping up to the plate.
Prepare yourself for some heavy rocking.
The pitch. A hard shot.
Ooh, ooh.
Samuel Middleton on the run and big catch.
This is some kind of day for baseball, and there is some kind of hitter at the plate.
A hard shot.
What?
Stepping up to the plate, Samuel Middleton. Here's the pitch.
Ground ball.
Awesome.
Superstar. Gets to it.
Ooh, ooh.
Stepping up to the plate, Ricky Johnson.
Who doesn't like to see a batter properly dressed? And these kids have some sharp uniforms, let me tell you.
Are you wearing clean underwear?
Here it comes. Huh? Scoops it.
Almost got him.
Settling into the boxes, Lindsay Felgate.
This kid is going to try to move the runner along here with a sacrifice.
Maria gets to it.
Whoops.
That's a double play.
After three, our score here is...
You can either tire a pitcher out by fouling off a lot of pitches, or you can try to hypnotize him with your psychic powers. A screamer!
Nate Kowalski. Makes the incredible over-the-shoulder catch. The windup and the pitch.
A screamer.
Get flying.
Damn. Really shift momentum. Ricky Johnson is just absolutely, like, dreadful.
Stepping up to the plate, Maria Luna.
When you're up there at the plate, you've only got two choices. Hit, miss, or walk.
The delivery.
The kid topped that one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The shortstop gets to it. Now batting, Annie Frazier.
I'm going to recycle this one.
The pitch.
You are
the infield hopping after that beautiful jumping bean bunt.
Samuel Middleton gets to it.
See, didn't even try it. I knew some bullshit was going to happen.
I knows how to play the baseball.
The delivery, lined. The second baseman gets to it. Hey, Paula, run out of that hat.
That play was closer than the next second, Sonny.
Stepping up to the plate, Sally Dobbs.
Now watch carefully.
Here it comes. Misses for a ball.
Please show me how to do that.
The delivery, hit sharply. Go! Now batting, Angelique Harding.
Having this kid on your team is like having extra cheese on your pizza. A screamer!
Vicky scoops it. Stepping up to the plate, Ezra Travolta.
This is what you call a sacrifice situation.
Bouncing ball, Maria gets to it.
Whoops.
She's safe.
Ooh, damn. Almost got her.
I could smell it sucks.
Falling into the boxes, Nate Kowalski. Here's the pitch. Another.
You'll get it next time.
Gets it. Tosses it to second. Stepping up to the plate, Brett Olson. Here's the pitch. It's in there for a strike.
Peasant.
The pitch.
That one's going nowhere.
Excellent.
Fast.
That's it. That'll end the inning.
Well,
at the end of the inning, the Giant.
This batter is aching for a break, but the pitcher doesn't look like they're going to cooperate.
What's up?
Here it comes. Hit sharply.
Positive thoughts.
Samuel Middleton fields it, settling into the boxes. Amir Khan.
Hey, I was just wondering. You think maybe someday they'll replace me with a robot? Boy, I sure hope not. Hey!
Gets it, tosses it to second. Now batting, Jorge Garcia. The runners go!
Whoops. The infield is hopping after that beautiful jumping bean bunt.
This one will go for extra bases. The
we
third baseman scoops
nope.
it. Out! The throw to the plate. At bat now, we've got Vicky Kawaguchi.
And now, a piece from Swan Lake.
Here's the pitch. Line shot.
Oh, oh!
We go to the bottom of the fifth with... Pitch. It's in there for a strike. The windup and the pitch. Line.
Yeah!
Maria on the run and makes the catch. Pitch. Line shot.
Good job.
Maria
I got it.
Scoops it. Not in time.
That play was closer than the next second, Sonny.
At that now, we've got Samuel Middleton.
You can't score a run unless...
I did it! Dives and makes the stop. At bat now, we've got Ricky Johnson.
This young batter has an opportunity here to make a hit and run play.
Way to go, guys!
For it. Out! Settling into the boxes, Lindsay Felgate.
I can't imagine what this batter is thinking about right now. Unless it's a chili dog.
The windup and the pitch.
That kid is showing some real discipline at the plate there.
Here it comes.
Yes.
Ball.
It looks like this pitcher might be having a little control problem. The hide was knocked off that one.
Good job.
We go to the final frame here with...
All right.
The windup and the pitch.
Whoa, do you feel nice a breeze?
Pitch, line.
Nice.
The left fielder gets it. Now batting, Maria Luna.
This is what you call a sacrifice situation, Sunny.
The runner goes!
That's a ball. Yeah.
Nope, she's out.
Up I hear, Sunny?
Yeah.
The windup and the pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Has
you
it?
You are special.
Now batting, Addie Frazier.
Sorry, needed to pop
this
my back.
He's gonna try to move the runner along here with a sacrifice.
Pitch misses for a ball. And the count
that's
goes
the
to
stuff.
One ball and no strikes. Pitch, that's a ball.
I don't know about that one, Sonny.
Here it comes.
A screamer!
Super.
Chucky Flinder gets it. Stepping up to the plate, Heath Wheeler.
I can't remember the last time I saw this kid strike out. And I can't remember where I put my nachos. A screamer!
Ricky,
woo!
Picks it up. The throw home. Stepping up to the plate, Sally Dobbs.
That substitution
watching,
was long overdue.
Here's the pitch. Misses. Go! Here it comes.
A screamer!
Esmeralda Hyman makes the incredible over-the-shoulder catch. Stepping up to the plate, superstar.
Watch the way this kid grips that bat. Opposable thumbs make it possible.
Oh my God.
Catch up to that fireball.
Hello there.
The delivery.
The hide was knocked off that one.
You are rocking the world.
Can score a run without crossing the plate.
That's the way.
Settling into the boxes. Amir Khan.
It's nice to see a new face on the mound, Sonny.
Monsters of rock.
Pitch.
A screamer.
That's the stuff.
Settling into the boxes.
All right, let's end this thing.
I can't imagine what this batter is thinking about right now. Unless it's a chili dog.
Good job,
center fielder gets it. Stepping up to the plate, Ezra Travolta. Here it comes.
You can do better than that.
Superstar makes a tremendous diving stop.
Nope. Wrong way of doing it.
Stepping up to the plate, Nate Kowalski.
Some batters have trouble catching up to the fastball. The only trouble this kid has is catching the bus.
Keep on keeping on.
Just looking to make contact here.
Here's the pitch.
Out of
players.
You gotta throw strikes to win, Sonny.
Are you wearing clean underwear?
Strike three.
That pitch was nasty.
Stepping up to the plate, Brett Olson.
This batter is like a well-oiled machine with a heart of gold. A good pitcher uses his best stuff to set up a power pitch for the strikeout. That way you get another power up out of the deal.
Run!
The
keep
hide was knocked
alone.
Off that one.
One more out.
Has it.
And we're there. We're there, boys.
Pitch out of play.
Good job.
Here's the pitch.
A screamer.
And we're going to the World Series.
Way, it's power up.
It's a final.
Do you believe in miracles? The Phillies are going to the Backyard World Series.
The Phillies win it. The game is over with a final score. The Phillies, 7. The Giants, 1. Here's Abner Double Play with the 110% juice player of the game.
Thanks, Sonny. Today's 110% juice player of the game goes to everybody's favorite kid, Superstar. Were you pleased with how your team performed out there today?
I guess.
You looked great out there tonight.
We just gave 110%, and we came out on top.
Final question.
Do you think we'll ever use the stuff we learn in math class?
What?
Beautiful. Back to you, Sonny.
The answer is no. We will never.
It's news time.
All aboard the Backyard World Series. Registered trademark. Train pulls into station. Players talk of Backyard World Series. Registered trademark. Preparations as the series starts. I've been doing my stretching and quick starts on the base paths, said the...
Okay.
Oh my god, we're facing the Blue Jays again? We're facing the Blue Jays again. Alright. Alright, let's see what I can do. Am I looking good? Yeah, I am. I guess we'll start.
Hello, sports fans. It's game one of the World Series. Live from Humongous Memorial Stadium. I'm Sunny Day, along with the newest member of the Backyard Sports Crew, Abner Double Play.
Hey there, Sunny. H.E. Memorial. I love this place.
Insightful as always, Abner. Today we have the Philadelphia Phillies going head-to-head with the Toronto Blue Jays.
These two teams are fierce opponents. This should be fun, Sonny. We'll see if this Cinderella can make it all the way to the ballpark here.
Well, enough of the jibber-jabber. Let's play baseball.
All right, let's go.
Now batting, Jay Green.
What we've got here is a kid who loves baseball.
As we are to be witnessed by the Pickle Lord himself. Oh God, what happened to those fucking people in the stands? They're terrifying.
Who can whistle as loud as this kid? I'd like to meet him.
Maria makes a great diving stop. Stepping up to the plate, Lance Lambert.
Here's another chance for this team to break up that catcher pitcher thing.
Ooh, 1-2-3.
Wow, that was a power-up play if ever I saw one. I like the spirit I'm seeing out there on the field.
At bat now, we've got Vicky Kawaguchi.
Hey, I was just wondering, you think maybe someday they'll replace me with a robot? Boy, I sure hope not.
Stan Olsen fields it. Here's the pitch.
A screamer! I can't remember the last time I saw this kid strike out. And I can't remember where I put my nachos.
Well,
holy cow, it's a power-up.
Well, that ended well.
Now batting, Uma Morris.
This is a crucial moment in today's game.
These names are just so interesting.
Right,
they're so fucking interesting.
Go. Stepping up to the plate, Fred Benson.
This man is
Freddie Benson? He's back? It's our boy, Freddie Benson. He's back in it.
Are you really that bad?
The windup and the pitch. Line.
The Vex team never lied.
Ooh, damn.
Stepping up to the plate, Peter Levine. The delivery, it's a strike.
Positive thoughts.
This pitcher's got a real game face on out there.
Positive thoughts. And a miss.
You
gotta protect the plate when you're in the hole two strikes, Sonny.
Positive thoughts.
Don't collide.
It's power up time, Sonny.
Damn, no one has gotten a hit so far.
Peace, love, and home runs.
Here's the pitch. Line shot.
Damn, dude.
Settling into the boxes. Heath Wheeler.
I knows how to play the baseball.
The windup and the pitch. That's a ball.
Go!
The count is one ball and no strikes.
Let's keep it moving.
Pitch, line.
Hooray!
And that's the first in the World Series.
Now batting, Sally Dawes.
Laying down a bunt right here may be this kid's best option.
Come on, come on.
Or I could just let him steal Abner. Have you ever thought of that?
It looks like this pitcher might be
because he's Pete fucking Wheeler.
Problem.
The runner goes!
I know you can do it.
Nope, he's out.
I smell a power up. The pitcher has fallen behind here.
God, I ate my words real quick.
Yes! Gets fire. Has it. Tosses it to second. At bat now, we've got superstars.
When you're up there at the the plate, you've only got two choices. Hit, miss, or walk.
Hey, hurry it up.
We will teach them how to rock.
All right, baby. Let's see if he can
the delivery
hit a bomb screamer like he did in that other World
Center
Series.
Has it.
But it's just a hit.
It's
whatever.
This batter's swing starts out slow and then speeds up over the plate. This particular swing started.
What happened?
The kid topped that one.
Let's go!
And it looks like it's a geyser!
And they score a run!
No, he's out. He's out!
That's an out. That'll end the inning.
In a nutshell,
at bat now, we've got Esther French. Pitch out of play. Pitch out of play.
Well, I'm just looking to make contact here.
Hey, batter, you better be in your box.
There's strike three. Settling into the boxes, Tony Delvecchio. Watch and look. Here's the pitch. Line.
Are you all right?
Center fielder picks it up. At bat now, we've got Stan Olofsson.
I can't remember the last time I saw this.
Look.
Swing and a miss there.
There's a power-up, Sonny.
And another power-up.
Some batters just can't help chase a ball that breaks down in a way. I say let them.
Just looking to make contact here.
Get out of my plate.
We go to the bottom of the third.
Don't get my shooter.
Pitch, line.
What a numbskull.
The right fielder gets it. Now batting, Mickey Kawaguchi.
And now, a piece from Swan Lake.
The windup and the pitch. Misses for a ball.
Throwing a beard out here.
The pitch.
Woohoo!
Harry Marks. Gets it. That's an out.
That should be scored as a fielder's choice.
Find the ball.
The runners go.
You're
it's
the
in
best.
There for a strike.
In
come
there.
On, come
the
on.
Manager put the game in motion and it worked.
Hey, hands off the bike.
Here it comes. A swing and a miss there. Runners go!
You are rocking the world!
Melvin Berger gets it.
Melvin Berger? There's another one?
This game's all about scoring runs.
How many Melvin Bergers are there?
Settling into the boxes, Maria Luna.
Hello!
The runner goes!
It's a buttery good Butterfingers power up.
Gets it. That'll score a run. 2 seconds. Out.
Goddamn.
Stepping up to the plate, Annie Frazier.
Peace, love, and home run.
Oh, okay. I guess we got Tony Delvecchio on the pitcher mound.
Pitch, a hard shot.
Ooh, she's got it.
Hey, pull a run out of that hat. Gets fire.
And that's going to be a triple.
Gets it. The cutoff throw. The throw home. Stepping up to the plate, Heath Wheeler.
I'm not doing this right.
The delivery line.
And that's another
Melvin
run.
Berger picks it up.
Yay!
Wow.
Throws it to second. Now batting, Sally Dobbs.
Are you watching, Ronnie?
The runners go.
It's tough to let a pitch like that go by, Sonny.
In there.
Some batters just can't help chase a ball that breaks down in a way. I say let him. The hide was knocked off that one.
Cool. The delivery line.
Jeez.
They're headed home. Picks it up. And a run is scored.
According to the census information, there are 20 Melvin Burgers. Are you kidding me right now? There's 20 of them? And apparently two of them are within this entire vicinity. That is amazing.
A unique stance at the plate. Only you can't tell by looking at it.
There you go, baby. Get out of here. Aww. Boo.
At the end of the inning, the Phillies are leading by 5. The delivery, a hard shot.
Are you all right?
Ice cold lemonade. God, I could go for some ice cold lemonade, but all I got is a sweet Dr. Pepper. Totally not sponsored by them. But maybe I should.
At bat now, we've got Lance Lambert. Pitch, strike!
This pitcher is looking good out there on the mound today. Completely color coordinated.
Hey, batter.
A screamer!
Oh,
I really did it!
I feel a power up!
Now batting, Uma Morris. Runners go!
Oh my god. Okay.
This will be a double.
Oh my god. Shit. Shit.
Gets to it. Can't pull a run out of the hat.
This game's all about scoring runs, Sonny.
This is the pitch.
Stepping up to the plate, Fred Benson. Pitch. A swing and a miss there.
You can throw your back out swinging like that, Sonny.
You need serious help.
Just looking to make contact here.
There's some assistance.
There's strike three. We move to the bottom of the fourth. With
it
our
too is bussin'. I have sweet tea from Zaxby's. Oh my god.
Stepping up to the plate.
I am not a sweet tea person, despite living in the South all my life. But goddamn, I've heard good things about that sweet tea. That and Chick-fil-A, but we also don't. We don't talk about Chick-fil-A in this household.
Line shot. He drops it. Gets to it.
Ooh, god damn. Really?
Up to the plate, Vicky Kawaguchi.
Tra-la-la-la-la.
Here's the pitch. That's a ball.
It looks like this pitcher might be having a little control problem.
Come on, come on.
The delivery, blind.
What a numbskull.
No question about that play, Sonny. It's power up.
Settling into the boxes, Peter Levine.
That batter is ready for absolutely anything. Even a giant robot dog that shoots baseballs wouldn't faze this kid. Boy, that would be a great matchup.
Amir gets to it.
You're doing
now batting, Esther French. Here's the pitch.
Excellent.
Gets to it.
Oh, oh.
Sometimes a sweet tea to calm the nerves is nice. Can I have a sweet tea in these trying times?
Are you all right?
Oh my god, I did it way too late.
Could be extra bases. Gets to it.
What the fuck? Are you serious? No. Come on.
The throw to the plate. Two first.
Okay, that should have been an out of play, but I don't care.
Into the boxes, Dan Olsen.
That's crap.
Here it comes. Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morton.
Let's get a timeout going so that we can prepare ourselves for next inning.
Here it comes. That's a ball.
If you're a pitcher in this league, Sonny, you can't be afraid to throw strikes.
Man, blind shot. Tony fields it. Now batting, Maria Luna. Pitch. The shortstop gets to it. That's an out. Stepping up to the plate, Annie Frazier.
When a batter like this faces this kind of pitcher, well, there's going to be some baseballs flying around. That's what. Oh, infield is hopping after that beautiful jumping bean bunt.
Let's go!
The left fielder gets it.
At bat now, we've got Pete Wheeler.
This is the kind of matchup you only see in comic books about baseball.
Runners go.
Oh, shit. Nope, she's out. God damn it.
We go to the final frame here.
This kid's brought a whole bucket of sass to the game today.
All right, let's go, boys.
The pitch, strike.
This kid on the mound is looking pretty serious.
Batter.
Go.
Would you believe it? It's a gushing geyser.
He scoops it. Settling into the boxes, Stevie Liggs.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Oh, shit.
That should clear the bases.
Well, they're going to score again.
Picks it up, and a run is scored.
This game just keeps getting more exciting.
You guys better not touch my bike.
At bat now, we've got Lance Lambert.
Ugh, God, I hate these tall fucking players. They scare me.
And a run is scored.
Yes,
it. Stepping up to the plate, Uma Morris. The windup and the pitch. Strike.
You know, the best way to prevent athletes.
The runner goes.
Get sharply. Toes and wear the clean socks.
Never loses.
The center fielder picks it up. To third.
I was stuck. Like, I couldn't find my cursor. Oh, this is not doing well.
Has never seen this kid banging dingers. This pitcher is looking good out there on the mound today. Completely color coordinated.
Oh my God, no!
The runner is being wiped in. Gets it, tosses it to second.
They came back.
They pull a run out of the hat.
Did you see that kid score? Brilliant!
Settling into the boxes, Peter Levine.
Laying down a bunt right here may be this kid's best option.
Keep on,
this pitcher looks a lot like the kid who was eyeballing my Nacho Supremo Grande before the game.
Hey, look over here, batter.
That's the ball. Guys,
<it's wild. laughs> here it comes.
There's strike three. Where's the batter going?
Settling into the boxes, Esther French.
Laying down a bunt right here, maybe.
I could bring back Sally Dobbs. Because she is so much better.
Time they changed that pitcher. He was getting tired out there.
That kid is showing some real discipline at the plate there.
One shot.
Woo! Power up all the way.
Settling into the boxes, Tony Delvecchio.
Look at the determination on that batter's face. This kid is all business as usual.
Here it comes. Superstar gets it.
All right, we're tied.
With three outs left to go, the score is the Phillies 5.
I'm not sure this batter has what it takes to get the job done. Oh, no, wait. Yep, he's got the baseball bat all right.
Here it comes. Hit sharply. Esther French has it. Stepping up to the plate, Sally Dobbs.
This young batter has an opportunity here to make a hit and run play.
Yo, oh my gosh.
A big swing and a big miss.
Lemonade.
Here's the pitch.
The kid topped that one. Looks like a sonic boom.
Scoops it to second. At bat now, we've got Superstar.
Watch and learn.
All right, come on. Let's get a homer and.
Here's the pitch. Hit sharply.
There we go, baby. That's a homer. And then we are going home.
This game is history.
What an exciting game. Both teams really played hard out there, and the victory was well earned.
The Phillies got the W, and that's all that counts.
The Phillies win it. It's a final score of the Phillies 7, the Blue Jays 5. Here's Abner double play with the one.
Also, how many games is it? Is it a 3-game series? A 5-game? I have no fucking clue.
This batter is like a well-oiled machine with a heart of gold.
Hit sharply. This is like the second World Series where he managed to get something. This could be extra bases. Oh my god, where's my cursor?
Has it. Tosses it to first. Now batting, Stevie Lynn. The delivery, strike!
Are you really that bad?
Here's the pitch, another.
Aww.
Hooray! Scoops it.
You can never have too many runs, Sonny.
Excuse me.
Stepping up to the plate, Lance Lambert.
It's deep, but not deep enough.
Holy shit, guys. Guys, there is a museum of burnt toast.
Stepping up to the plate.
I love all these little advertisements. The House of Cheese, the Museum of Burnt Toast, Phil's Canned Deadlines.
The delivery hit sharply.
You'll get it next time.
He dives.
What?
Makes the stop.
I don't know how that wasn't a catch, but okay.
Sometimes when you're looking for your pitch, you've got to take a strike or two, but no more than that.
Ooh, yeah.
Here's the pitch. It's in there for a strike.
You look a little lost.
Here it comes, a hard shot.
Huh?
He fields it. Stepping up to the plate, Peter Levine.
On a good day, this batter can hit a golf ball clear across the county. Too bad the pitch is not throwing golf balls.
Would you like delivery? To borrow my ball? Jorge gets to it. We go to the bottom of the first with a score.
The pitcher better not misunderestimate this kid's predetermination.
Yo, watch the leather sport.
Pitch lined.
Forget
Peter Levine makes the incredible over-the-shoulder catch.
Trying the ball.
Here's the pitch. Hit sharply.
There we go, baby.
Marietta Ralph has it. Stepping up to the plate, Maria Luna.
Hello.
Here it comes.
A screamer.
And another hit.
Picks it up.
Another one.
Settling into the boxes, Annie Frazier.
This batter is aching for a break, but the pitcher doesn't look like they're going to cooperate.
Yo, watch the leather.
There we go. Is that going?
Melvin Berger picks it up, and a run is scored.
Look at that kid go.
Ooh, yeah.
Stepping up to the plate, Heath Wheeler.
I've heard that this kid writes poetry before each and every game to psych himself up. It could be true.
Here's the pitch.
A screamer!
Yeah.
The left fielder on the run and makes the catch. Settling into the boxes, Sally Dobbs.
When you think batting, you think hit the ball. And that's just what this kid is doing right now.
A big swing and a big miss.
Hey, hands off the bike.
The windup and the pitch. Misses for a ball.
Lemonade.
Here it comes. Line shot.
There we go.
And the run scores.
These kids are making their move.
And a run is scored.
This game is all about scoring runs, Sonny.
Yeah, they go to third.
Yeah.
Stepping up to the plate, Superstar.
It's nice to see a new face on the mound, Sonny.
Pitch misses.
Likes ketchup on most foods. Wow, Pete. Listen, all right? Maybe he likes ketchup on macaroni and cheese. So what? So what? We ain't judging. Maybe he puts ketchup on Oreos. We ain't judging here.
At the end of the inning, the Phillies.
It's a strike.
That kid is showing some real discipline at the plate there.
Positive thoughts.
That's a ball.
Ah, wise guy, eh?
The pitch, it's in there for a strike. The pitch, that's a ball.
You gotta throw strikes to win, Sonny.
Keep on, keep on.
Here's the pitch.
Am I going to have to come down there?
Got him looking.
Stepping up to the plate, Tony Delvecchio.
This is a crucial moment in today's game because, hey, all right, I found my nachos. They were under my chair.
That's an out. Now batting, Stan Olsen.
That pitcher has got the juice.
Strike.
That was a 99-cent swing.
Here it comes.
You gotta swing the bat if you're gonna put the ball in play, Sonny.
I believe in you. Pitch out of play.
The divine bovine is another one I found.
You did your best.
Is that a power-up I hear, Sonny?
We move to the bottom of the second with our...
I'm going to rock this harder than all of the monsters of rock.
Here it comes. Misses for a ball. And the count goes to 1-0.
You're going to swing or what?
Here's the pitch. Misses for a ball.
Yeah,
and the count goes to 2-0.
Let's keep it moving here.
Pitch. Gets it to second.
Damn, he got lucky on that front.
At bat now, we've got Jorge Garcia.
This batter's average is a little low. With two C's, but the A in math is a big improvement.
You gotta win,
Tony. Picks it up. The throw to third. Now batting, Mickey Kawaguchi.
And now, a piece from Swan Lake.
The runners go.
Nicely done.
Not even chancing it.
And it looks like it's a geyser.
Whitney Singh gets it. The bases are full. Nobody out. Here in the second. Pitch.
What a rocket!
Are we the good guys or the bad guys?
Fields it.
Oh no, that person's out. Nope. Oop! Six. He made it.
He pulled a run out of the hat.
You can never have too many runs, Sonny.
Ooh, yeah.
Stepping up to the plate, Maria Luna.
This is a crucial moment in today's game because, hey, all right, I found my nachos. They were under my chair.
A screamer.
Melvin Berger has it. Stepping up to the plate, Annie Frazier.
This young batter has an opportunity here to make a hit and run play.
You're killing me here.
She drops it, scoops it, out.
That should be scored as a fielder's choice.
Am I doing this right?
The windup and the pitch. A hard shot.
Please show me how to do that.
He drops it. You can tell that's one happy kid crossing home plate. Stepping up to the plate, Sally Dobbs.
Are you watching, Ronnie?
Here it comes. Ball.
Positive thoughts.
And the count goes to 1 ball and no strikes.
Hey, hurry it up.
The delivery, line shot.
Forget
oh, damn. Damn, Annie.
After two, our score here is the...
I think right now, this kid's got to be looking for some kind of medium, sort of fast, but not too fast fastball.
That kid is showing some real discipline at the plate there.
Here's the pitch. Lined.
Good job, sport.
Center fielder gets it. Stepping up to the plate, Stevie Litt. Pitch, it's a strike.
You gotta be able to throw the ball if you want to be a pitcher in this league.
Yes.
The first baseman fields it.
I should have let it drop, but whatever.
Now batting, Lance Lambert. Runners go. Out of play.
The vet.
Here's the pitch.
What's that kid waiting for? You gotta protect the plate when you're in the hole two strikes, Sonny.
A hard shot.
You gotta protect the plate when you're in the hole.
That's strike three.
No question about that play, Sonny. It's power up.
You got a problem?
Now batting, Uma Morris.
I can't remember the last time I saw this kid strike out.
And I can't remember where I put my nachos.
We move to the bottom of the third with...
Time for a little hitting 101.
Pitch, hit sharply.
Jeez.
Esther French, has it. Now batting, Amir Khan.
Having this kid on your team is like having extra cheese on your pizza.
Uma Morris, on the run and makes the catch. There's the pitch, misses for a ball. Here's the pitch, wide. Couldn't hold on to it. Picks it up.
Check out the power up.
Damn, man.
I'm
settling into the boxes. Fred gets it. Here it comes.
It's tough to let a pitch like that go by, Sonny.
That was a 99-cent
swing. Wind up and the pitch.
Good job.
Superstar dives and makes the stop.
Nice job.
Settling into the boxes. Peter Levine.
If baseball is like a mystery novel, this kid is the surprise ending. The kid dropped that one.
Scoops it. He's safe.
Ooh.
That play was closer than
almost got him.
Second, Sonny.
Settling into the boxes, Esther French. Here it comes, out of the strike zone.
That was close, but not close enough.
Come in there.
The runner goes.
That's the ball.
You got a
ball. In there.
The manager put the game in motion, and it worked.
Pitch. It's a strike.
Most times, a pitcher wants to throw high when they come inside on the batter. Just don't get too consistent about it.
Hey, batter.
Good job, sport.
At bat now, we've got Tony DelVecchio.
Watch and learn.
Here it comes. It's in there for a strike.
Ooh, yeah.
The delivery.
Ground ball.
What happened?
He gets to it. Stepping up to the plate, Stan Olafson. The windup and the pitch.
Oh, shit.
For that beautiful jumping bean bunt.
You can tell that's one happy kid crossing home plate. They're headed home. Gets it. Throw home. You can tell that's one happy kid crossing home plate.
Oh, shit, mother.
Score a run without crossing the plate.
You guys better not touch
Scoops
my
it.
Bite.
The throw to the plate. The throw to the plate. Settling into the boxes. Jake Green.
I'm not sure this batter has what it takes to get the job done.
Oh, my God. No.
Yep. He's got the baseball.
They fucking came back again. Oh, shit. Yeah, whatever. I need to hold the pitch.
Misses.
You gotta throw strikes to win, Sonny.
Hey, hands off the bike.
Here it comes.
A screamer.
Gets by and gets it. The throw to first. That's an out. Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morgan.
The pitcher better not underestimate this kid's predetermination.
You called one shot.
Up to the wall. And she's gonna get a double.
Doesn't like to see a batter properly dressed. And these kids have some sharp uniforms, let me tell you. The hide was knocked off that one.
Stepping up to the plate, Annie Frazier.
This kid's brought a whole bucket of sass to the game today.
Here's the pitch. Hit sharply. At the end of the inning, this... Pitch, a hard shot.
Funny.
This one will go for extra bases.
Oh, God.
Gets it. Throw to third.
Stepping up to the plate, Uma Morris.
This is a crucial moment in today's game because... Hey, all right, I found my nachos. They were under my chair.
Sally has it.
Ooh, almost got him.
In the next second, Sonny.
Is this some kind of a joke or something?
Settling into the boxes, Fred gets it.
Sometimes when you're looking for your pitch, you've got to take a strike or two. But no more than that.
I'm gonna tickle you.
Here's the pitch. Hit sharply.
Woo!
I know! It's a power-up!
Stepping up to the plate, Peter Levine. Here's the pitch. Bouncing ball.
Yeah!
It's a great diving stop.
Oh, God damn it.
That play was closer than the next second, Sonny.
Now batting, Esther French.
If you can find me a batter who can whistle as loud as this kid, I'd like to meet him.
Another.
Let's go.
The windup and the pitch.
Steve Reich. You are a very special person.
Here it comes. That's strike three. Coach. Settling into the boxes, Tony Delvecchio.
The batter is warmed up and ready to play baseball.
Strike.
Hey, batter,
pitcher's
batter,
gonna
batter,
have
batter.
To buckle down and make some good pitches against this lineup.
Awesome.
Second baseman makes a great stop. The score is even at five.
I knows how to play the baseball.
The delivery hit sharply.
Woo-hoo.
Jake Reed on the run and makes the catch.
Are you watching, Ronnie?
Here it comes. Hit sharply.
We will teach them how to
Esther French fields it. Now batting superstar.
Some batters have trouble catching up to the fastball. The only trouble this kid has is...
Oh, my God. We are just not hitting well.
With that now, we've got Stan Olafson.
This kid has a new pair of socks for every game of the season. Me,
I just have
the one pair.
Out!
Excellent.
Settling into the boxes, Jay Green.
Having this kid on your team is like having extra cheese on your pizza.
Another. Even you. This could be extra bases. Are you okay?
And it looks like it's a geyser.
At bat now, we've got Stevie Litt. Here it comes.
You gotta swing the bat if you're gonna put the ball in play, Sonny.
Here it comes. Line shot.
Aww. What a play! It's pure power-up!
Now batting, Lance Lambert.
Welcome back, Lambert. Oh, God.
The hide was knocked off that
I
one.
Did it.
The runner is being weighed in.
You're out of here. You're out.
That will retire the side. We're down to the final three outs with a...
Prepare yourself for some heavy rocking.
The delivery.
Oh,
Mariana Ralph gets to it.
Good job.
Stepping up to the plate, Jorge Garcia.
You think these batters ever feel bad the way they beat on that cute little baseball?
Trent Sizemore gets to it.
God.
The best. No.
Stepping up to the plate, Vicky Kawaguchi.
La 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 la.
Pitch, bouncing ball.
Looks like a sonic boom.
Picks it up, throws it to second. Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morgan. Tosses it to first. The runners go.
Excellent.
It's in there for a strike.
Safe.
The manager put the game in motion and it worked.
The runner goes.
Out of the strike zone.
Oh, wow. I did not mean for her to do that, but...
It was practically behind me.
Here's the pitch. Line shot.
There we go, baby. Game over, motherfucker.
Hey, Paula, run out of the hat. 2 seconds.
I have no idea if that wins us the series or if we have to win one more.
And it's the final.
What an exciting game. both teams really played hard.
Okay. All right. So I was right. It's a best of three. All right. One more.
Good day to you. Settling into the boxes, Vicky Kawaguchi.
This batter needs to concentrate on just one thing. All right. Best of five. Best of five. Timing and patience.
One shot. Stan Olofsson. On the run and makes the catch.
When you're up there at the plate, you've got to wait for the ball to come to you.
Man, this is misses like a for a ball. Song.
That's the way.
Pitch out of the strike zone.
They see it's got splinters in
them. Two balls and no strikes.
You're killing me here.
Is that so? Right.
Hey, hurry it up.
Here's the pitch. That's a ball.
We're the best.
The count is 3-1.
Let's keep it moving here.
Pitch. And that's a free pass.
And that's a free pass.
Oh, Sonny, you don't want to give up a walk in a situation like this.
Stepping up to the plate, Maria Luna.
Don't underestimate the power of pink.
Runners go. It's in there for a strike.
Ooh, and she's going to make it.
That was so close I could smell its socks. Is that pitcher smiling or grimacing? Either way, it's intimidating. A screamer.
Ooh, no.
Luma Morris fields it. Stepping up to the plate, Annie Frazier.
Peace, love, and home runs.
Here's the pitch. Line.
Damn.
The score's tied at 0.
Nope.
It's nice to see a new face on the mound, Sonny.
Line shot. The right fielder has it.
Get him!
He's in there.
That play was so close, it was practically behind me.
Settling into the boxes, Stevie Litt. The delivery.
Oh. Is that pitcher smiling or grimacing? Either way, it's intimidating. You gotta protect the plate when you're in the hole two strikes, Sonny.
Have you been getting enough sleep? Three.
Stepping up to the plate, Lance Lambert. Pitch, it's a strike.
It's tough to let a pitch like that go by, Sonny.
The delivery.
A screamer.
That was super.
Ooh, and
just
it goes past.
Super.
Gets it. The cutoff throw. The runner is being waved in.
That is an outrage.
Ooh, and just barely
gotta
made
make
through.
Sure you step on home plate or they'll take you out.
Why, Iota?
Here it comes.
It's tough to let a pitch like that go by, Sonny.
That's here it comes. Stuff. Line shot.
Woo!
Oh, my God. All right.
Picks it up. The throw to third. To second. Now batting, Fred Benson. The delivery, a hard shot.
Woo!
The right fielder has it. Stepping up to the plate, Peter Levine.
And another batter comes to the plate. That's sheer determination by this team.
Good he goal says to swing.
And they score a run.
Nice hustle.
Settling into the boxes, Esther French. Up and the pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Oh, yeah.
At the end of the inning.
Am I doing this right?
Here's the pitch.
A screamer.
Gets by.
Oh, there we go.
How embarrassing.
That's going to be a triple.
The extra bases. Gets it.
That's
what
a run
stuff. Third. Settling into the boxes, Sally Dobbs.
Now watch carefully.
The pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Jeez. Settling into the boxes, Superstar.
Time for a little hitting 101.
The pitch. Hit sharply.
You are rocking the world.
Center fielder.
Oh, come on. I hit home. You motherfucker.
Getting up to the plate.
Well, now I can't fucking have him come home.
Pitch, line shot.
Well, I mean, he's gonna come home anyways.
This will bring-
Come on, you can make it, dude. Ooh, just barely.
It was practically behind me.
Hooray to the boxes. Jorge Garcia. The delivery, line shot.
That was awesome.
Button hauled onto it. Hey, pull a run out of the hat.
If you can score the runs, it makes life a lot easier.
Excellent.
Now batting, Mickey Kawaguchi.
And now, a piece from Swan Lake.
The windup and the pitch. Line. Well, gets by him. Gets it. Safe.
That play was closer than the next second, Sonny.
Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morgan.
Look at the determination on that batter's face. This kid is all business as usual.
Hit sharply.
All right, here we go.
Scoops it, tosses it to second. Hey, pull a run out of the hat.
You can never have too many runs, Sonny.
Maybe you guys should get some more outfielders.
That now, we've got Maria Luna.
This batter doesn't want a piece of that ball. It's all or nothing.
The delivery.
The hide was.
Oh my god, we are lighting them up.
Gets to it.
Look at that kid go.
Excellent.
Throws it to second. Safe.
That play was so
good, really good.
It was practically behind me.
Keep it up.
Stepping up to the plate, Annie Frazier.
I'm going to recycle this one.
The windup and the pitch.
Super.
Mariana Ralph picks it up. We move to the bottom.
Watch and long.
Here it comes.
Round ball.
I got
it. Shortstop scoops it. At bat now, we've got Stan Olafson. The pitch.
The hide was knocked off.
Ooh, there we go.
Superstar.
I don't know why they put me to center field.
This is the kind of matchup you only see in comic books about baseball.
Give it up for the
bat. Here it comes. Jorge, sit up. After two, our score here is...
I'm not doing this right.
The windup and the pitch. A hard shot.
Excellent.
Tony fields it. Now batting, Sally Dawes.
How do you suppose this batter feels about the infield fly rule?
The delivery hit sharply. And hold on to it. Scoops it. Now batting, superstar.
This kid is going to try to move the runner along here with a sacrifice.
No, the fuck I'm not.
I'm waiting for my pitch.
It's tough to let a pitch like that go by, Sonny.
You're killing me here.
A pitch, a hard shot. Tony has it.
Cameron is making fun of Hobo Johnson.
Now batting, Amir Khan.
That batter is ready for absolutely anything. Even a giant robot dog that shoots baseballs wouldn't faze this kid. Boy, that would be a great matchup.
You're gonna swing or what?
Rocky!
The pitch. Line shot.
That looked good.
Stepping up to the plate, Stevie Litt.
Some batters have trouble catching up to the fastball. The only trouble this kid has is catching the bus.
Positive thought.
Pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
She drops.
Oh, shit.
This could be extra bases.
Has good job.
Stepping up to the plate, Lance Lambert.
This man is big on charity, always giving back to the community. Let's see if he'll give the ball back to the pitcher.
Are you wearing clean underwear?
Give it up for the vet.
I did it. At that now, we've got...
Yeah, I was telling him I saw him live, and he started making fun of him.
The delivery.
Good gravy.
Love how we were just talking about that, and also that's a homer.
Two runs will score.
I'm surprised he even made it over the wall. Damn.
Boxes, Fred Benson.
That kid. kid can belt one.
The delivery?
You gotta swing the bat if you're gonna put the ball in play, sonny.
The pitch. Hit sharply.
Looking good.
Feels it. At that now, we've got Peter Levine.
Who doesn't like to see a batter properly dressed? And these kids have some sharp uniforms, let me tell you.
That was a 99-cent swing.
At the end of the inning...
Just don't get my suit dirty.
Here it comes, out of the strike zone.
Keep on, keep
and the count
on.
Goes to 1-0. Pitch?
That was
steer
not a
right.
Strike. Come on, come on.
Pitch misses for a ball.
What a nonsense.
Pitch is gonna have to buckle down and make some good pitches against this lineup.
Mariana Rao gets it. That's an out.
Good goal.
Stepping up to the plate, Vicky Kawaguchi.
And now a piece from Swan Lake.
The windup and the pitch. The pitcher has it. Stepping up to the plate, Stephanie Morgan. The pitch hit sharply.
There's a power up, Sonny.
The score.
This.
At bat now, we've got Esther French. Here's the pitch. It's a wing and a miss.
Would you like some assistance?
Here's the pitch.
A screamer!
The awesome. Second baseman on the run and makes the catch.
Check it out.
Here it comes. That's a strike.
You gotta swing the bat if you're gonna put the ball in play, Sonny.
It's a strike.
Hey!
Just
look
looking
over
to make
here,
contact
batter,
here.
Batter.
Pitch. That's strike three, folks.
Amazing! Give that kid a power up.
Pitch.
Somebody ought to catch that one.
Oh.
It's power up time, Sonny.
At the end of the inning, the score is even at 4. Settling into the box is Maria Luna.
Hello.
The windup and the pitch. Line shot. Stevie Witt on the run and makes the catch. Here it comes. Line. Uma Morris on the run and makes the catch.
I knows how to play the baseball.
Here it comes.
Oh, fuck. That was a horrible pitch to swing at.
Hands off the bike.
Pitch, a hard shot.
There we go, baby.
Tony picks it up. The throw to third. The runner is being wagged in. Gets it.
There we go.
Wow.
Really dogs.
This batter needs to concentrate on just one thing. Timing and patience.
Pitch, line. You'd make a great batterie. We move to the bottom of the fifth. Here it comes. It's in there for a strike.
I know you can do it.
Pitch, hit sharply.
Yeah, all right.
Check out the power up.
Stepping up to the plate, Stevie Lynch.
This kid's coming to the plate with a big old chip on his shoulder and what appears to be mustard on his shirt.
Yeah, whatever.
Tremendous diving stop. Settling into the boxes, Lance Lambert. Here it comes. It's a strike.
This pitcher has a way of looking at a bat.
Bouncing ball.
Oh, shit.
I don't believe my ears. It's a sonic boom.
Picks it up. Throws it to second. Now batting, Uma Morris. The windup and the pitch.
That's a tough pitch to handle, Sonny.
Which side am I on?
A screamer.
Excellent.
Superstar fields it. Tosses it to second. At bat now, we've got Fred Benson.
Here's a kid with a great presence at the plate. Always keeps a favorite gift tucked away in the back pocket.
Ooh, yeah.
Here it comes. A hard shot.
Oh.
We move to the final frame with...
On a good day, this batter can hit a golf ball clear across the county. Too bad the pitch is not throwing golf balls. A screamer!
Center fielder gets to it. Now batting. Here's mine.
I'm going to rock this harder than all of the monsters of rock.
Here's the pitch.
The hide was knocked off that one.
Stan Olofsson makes an amazing over-the-shoulder catch. Now batting, Jorge Garcia.
I think we might see a bunt here, Sonny.
Line shot.
Oh, man.
Stan Olofsson has it. Now batting, Nikki Kawaguchi.
I've heard that this kid eats 10 strawberry waffles before each and every home game for luck. 15 when they're on the road.
Gets by her.
A rookie mistake, Sonny.
Here we go.
The runner is being waved in.
You're my hero.
And they score a run.
Oh, these kids are making their move.
Settling into the boxes, Stephanie Morgan.
Hey, what if both the batter and the pitcher are robots? Now that would be some matchup.
Hey, hurry
Raphael
it up.
Raphael Hendricks picks it up. And they score a run.
If you can score the runs, it makes life a lot easier.
She's safe.
That nice. Was so close I could smell its socks.
At bat now, we've got Maria Luna.
Hello.
Pitch out of the strike zone. Here it comes. A hard shot.
Oh, man.
He drops it.
Oh, my God.
Being waked in.
They are blowing it right now.
And the run scores.
I say you take a run where you can get it.
Excellent.
Stepping up to the plate, Annie Frazier.
Sometimes when you're looking for your pitch, you've got to take a strike or two. But no more than that. A skyrocket.
Oh, my God. That's it.
A double shot.
That should definitely do it.
I knows how to play the baseball.
The windup and the pitch. Lined. Trent Sizemore gets it. We're down to the final three outs with...
In this kind of situation, you gotta just wait for your pitch and then... Wait.
All right, Mr. Sandman.
Too many fast pitches will
Let's do it.
Any pitcher's arm out. I can see why the coach swapped him for a fresh player.
Yeah.
Here's the pitch.
Ground ball.
Yeah.
Maria dives for it. He's in there.
That play was so close, it was practically behind me.
Stepping into the boxes, Esther French.
How do you suppose this batter feels about the infield fly rule?
Hey, batter, you got a bee in your butt?
Let her go.
Woo.
Tosses it to second.
Safe.
The manager put the game in motion, and it worked.
Would you like to borrow my tutu? The pitch. Line shot.
Good job.
Oh, my God.
This will bring a run in. The runner is being waved in.
Now that's what
Scoops
I
Scoops it. You can tell that's one happy kid.
Come on, buddy. Yeah, you're out.
Sonny, you guys not play. Touch my bike.
Settling into the boxes, Tony Delvecchio.
Every time I see this young batter, I think to myself, and then the kid gets a hit, and I forget.
Peasant.
Here's the pitch. A hard shot.
The Vex team.
I did it.
Can really change
All right, one last out.
And another batter.
And this will be it.
Plate. That's sheer determination by this team.
And we have won
Amazing.
The Backyard World Series two straight years, baby. Hell yeah. I almost fucked it up.
The game is over.
Jump in the orangutan. The Phillies did it! They're the world champs!
The Phillies win it! The final score, the Phillies 10, the Blue Jays 5. Here's Abner double play with...
the ball game. Take me around. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I never get back, cause it's root for the home team. If
this is what we get for winning.
Cause it's one.
They didn't even get my fucking picture right. Oh my god. I seriously thought we were gonna lose to the Cubs. That was, like, legitimately, like, exhilarating. Like, I did not think we were gonna win that game. But yeah, thank you guys so much for coming by and staying for this almost 5.5 hour stream. Holy crap. I should be back next weekend to play some good old backyard football action to continue our little adventure for the backyard games. I still can't get over that fucking picture of the thumb. But yeah, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and yeah, see ya.